Okay, so again, it's really important to create a line of tension all the way through your body. So starting with your feet, you want to drive them through the floor, squeeze your glutes, squeeze your core, especially as you're lifting the dumbbells upwards. Control your elbows down, coming at a 45 degree angle and driving up to the top. As you hit the top point, you want to bring the dumbbells slightly towards each other, not quite touching, but just moving them in just an inch or so.